dedicate this song to my dad because he cried yesterday when I sang it. So.